the fun part of the job for you? You do so much rep and work during the week.
And the fun part's afterwards, you know, if you have success. For me, it's it for just a few hours. You know, it's really when you get that game like Kent State. You know, that doesn't happen, you know, very often during the year. So if and when that happens, you know, maybe some point in time later in the game, it might be fun, you know, watch your guys, all the guys be able to get in there and have some fun. But I think that's an anomaly.
Do you enjoy the making adjustments part, seeing what how they adjust to what you're doing?
I think that's the challenge. Do I enjoy it? Yeah, sure. Yeah. You always expect it, and you try to prepare for it. Get your mind, your players' minds right as far as anticipating that, so that they don't get shocked or put on their heels. And so, making adjustments. That's what coaching is. When you get to game day, you know, we just do what we do, and you know, you hear that, and I think there's strategizing is a big part of it, putting your players in a more competitive advantage than not. And so whether that's coverage, whether that's pressure, whether that's a front, all of those things. So there's enjoyment within the stress, you know, of strategizing.
In a game like this, at what point do you feel like, hey, I've got a pretty good handle of what they're doing, the wrinkles they put in, I know what they're doing?
When our line of scrimmage is dominating theirs, that's it. That's the only time you ever feel real good about anything during the course of a game. Because when your line of scrimmage is doing well, that's kind of a start. Teams rushing for 500 yards on you. Like you got anything good going. Like watching that game last night was torture. But I think that it comes from first and foremost. It starts with the line of scrimmage.
If Van's unable to play or not 100%, how confident are you in Kayvon from what you've seen?
Oh, not at all. We're screwed. No, we'll be fine, you know. Kayvon and Denzel and Ryan Carter, we can all play there. So we'll be all right. We've got good players there.
In a perfect world, would you have liked to have seen a few more pass attempts just to see, get you guys some
sure.
reps back
yeah.
there?
Yeah, I mean, absolutely. You know, we'll find out some new things this week, you know, just in that regard. And, you know, our offense has prepared us, you know, for spring and summer and fall camp, you know. So, again, that was just one day. Practicing for a long time between all those different periods, so you know, I think that you know the guys got a decent understanding of you know where they need to be. But we'll be challenged in all kinds of different ways this week, though. But yeah, that would have been nice.
You still
playing
scout team quarterback?
No,
not anymore.
Chase Bryce, yep.
Jimmy Green Beans.
I'm
stuff.
Coaching. Green Beans is coaching the quarterback. so that's been nice. Chase has done a great job. Really good. He's got a great future.
Don't miss him at all?
Nope.
Coach, thanks very much.
Okay. Yep.